Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Chan.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
You're happy. Can you speak louder, please? Are you hot?
No.
No, you're wet. Are you hot?
No.
No, okay. So today you have a test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay. I will give you some questions. Okay, can you give me the test? Okay. See it. The first question is, where is Lily from?
Lily from America.
America. So is Ben from Vietnam?
No.
No. Where is he from?
Ben from Australia.
Australia. Wow. Okay. So can you tell me what class are they in?
Ben of 3B.
3B. Okay, good job. So, Mokchan, now you will have 1 minute to talk about your day. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah, can you give me your test, please? Okay, talk about your day. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Do you have breakfast?
Yes.
Yeah. Do you have breakfast at home or at school?
At home.
At home with your family?
Yes.
Yeah. Do you have a sister?
Yes.
Yeah. She's older or younger than you?
She is
older?
No.
Younger?
Yes.
Yeah. How old is she?
She is 13.
How old are you? You are 8, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so she is older than you, right? So do you have a brother?
No.
No? Okay. So you live with your mom and your dad and your sister, right?
Yes.
Do you live with your grandma or grandpa?
No.
No? Okay, good job. So what time do you go to school?
I go to school at 7 o'clock.
Oh, a 7. Okay, very good. So you go to school with your mom or with your dad?
Your mom.
Your mom, right? Wow, okay. So how old is your mom? Is she a teacher?
No.
No. How old is she?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay, good job. So do you have lunch? What time do you have lunch?
It's 11 o'clock.
11? At home or at school? You have lunch at home or at school?
At school.
School with your friend, right?
Yes.
Do you have the best friend, the good friend? Yes or no?
No.
No? Really? Okay. So do you play with your friends at school?
Yes.
Yeah. What do you play?
Hide and seek.
Hide and seek. Wow, that's amazing. So what time do you go home?
I go home at 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock, wow, okay. So do you play game at home?
No.
No, do you have phone?
No.
No, wow, okay, good job. So I think it is the end of your test and you did very good. And now you can say goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.